Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, been smoking on this weed. Told him go and take a shot on three. Told him drinks, it's on me. Get a drink.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Irene. Today is a Boxycharm video. Did I already open the box? I looked and peeked inside, okay? Don't fucking judge me. Because, I mean, it's cool up in here. But, so you guys know I get the base box and the premium. So today is the base box. And I guess the theme is Dusk Till Dawn, which isn't, well, From Dusk Till Dawn is a Robert Rodriguez movie. Love it, about Aztec vampires. So is this like an Aztec vampire theme box? That's what I want to know. I'm down. Down for it all. Okay, so I'm just going to start grabbing stuff out of here. Let's see. Okay, so Cab Cosmetics Loose Setting Powder. This setting powder mattifies, locks in makeup, and minimizes shine. All in one soft, silky formula. This weightless powder will be a staple in your beauty routine. And it's good for 6 hours. So you guys know how I am about packaging. I mean, it's cute. Cute and simple. Cute and simple. Loving it. Totally a vibe. I don't need loose setting powder, so I'm probably actually not going to use this at all. And this goes for $30 for this tiny ass thing. I almost just threw it because that's ridiculous. Okay, off to the next thing. I have Patrick Ta Mascara. Okay, and that's in black. Patrick Ta Beauty Major Volume Mascara is an intensely black, ultra-dramatic mascara, custom double-cut brush comb through, and loads your lashes with ultimate volume, lift, and definition. This goes for $29. Super cute. Super cute. Let's look at that brush. It looks like every other brush known to man. But first impressions, this, and we'll see how that works out. Sunset to the Stars Lip Oil Tannis. $27. I like the little ombre. I don't know why I'm just like not about this box right now. Oh my god, it's because I had such a good box last time that I'm just like not about this one. I don't like lip glosses at all, just so everybody knows. Don't like lip oils. I did get some lip oils not too long ago, but especially this is colored. I'm not going to use this at all. I will not use this. I don't see point in using this, especially if it's something I hate. Okay, and the next thing I got is the Glow Perfect Face Palette. And this is from OPV Beauty Perfect Face Palette. If I can actually get it out of here. It's matte packaging, so yeah. Totally just ripped it. No fucks were given on this day. Oh my god, how much fucking packaging do you need for a tiny ass palette? Like, I already just took off this and this from this tiny ass palette. Did I like that it was bubble wrapped and looked nice? Yes, but all this other stuff is just, why? Is it to keep the shine? I mean, I can't say that I hate this, like, because the shine is pretty cool, but it was just a little unnecessary. And then this is what we're working with. A good contour, a blush, and a highlighter. I think they're okay. And then the last one is this one. It says La Rousse Beauty Christine C. set. The Christine sets include a duo fiber cheek brush, a small angled cheek brush, a small contour brush, a small flat shader, a medium dome blender, and a graphic petite Renee cup.
Okay. Well, this is cute.
Ooh! If I can get this open.
So apparently it doesn't twist. It just pulls straight up. And these are cute.
I should pull this tiny one out so I can show you the difference in between design.
Ooh, blunt brush, so soft. I like this. It's like a grippy material, but I like how it feels.
And this is the contour. Super cute. Send that back in there. And it comes in that pattern for the tiny ones, and then the bigger ones have like a bigger square. So this one is a duo fiber. Oh god, it's so nice.
I like how they feel. Like, I'm into this mat stuff. So you guys know the drill. I'm going to be putting the price of the box around right here and what I paid for it. I'll do the adding up later. Honestly, the only things that I liked from this box, was this brush set. I needed new brushes really bad and this mascara. Out of all the five things that I got, these were the only two things that I liked. Sad, but true. No part of me actually cares, because I can put the stuff in a giveaway or give it to my mom. That's the bonus. It's a little upsetting though. So now I feel terrible that I got a good box last time and now I have a shitty box this time. But at least I can use two of the five things that I got. Thank you guys so much for coming to another video. I appreciate you guys all the time for giving me support. I'm really excited to be doing Boxycharm again. I'm really trying to get more videos up soon. This last week of August was just nuts, and we're homeschooling now and we got a puppy, and yeah, shit's hit the wall. More like the roof. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Please support me on all of my other platforms. I want to see myself get big and make money doing this someday. So yeah, have a great day, guys. Thank you guys so much. Bye.